New right now, a school bus from Carolina Forest High School was stopped this afternoon by Horry County Police. That's according to a letter we got from the high school principal shared with News 13. That letter says the bus was stopped because a student allegedly had a weapon, but no weapons were found and all students were deemed safe. You can read much more about what was going on off of Highway 90 on WBTW.com.